them to become successful? Because they have access to better technology?
Yes, yes.
Well, so if bad in mathematics but become best engineers, then that's a bit of German magic, you know?
that means like a good system, a good education system is in place.
Yeah.
At university, they have got a really education system, yes.
German magic. Yeah, just like the
German
MW.
Magic.
Yeah. Yeah. I think Germany and...
Made in Germany, exactly. Here. That's quality.
Yeah, and they're also very good. They don't lay off their older workers. What they do is they just make modification, like, you know, if they have mechanics, mm-hmm. yeah, and things like that. They just make slight modification.
Look at this picture. Mm-hmm. It is a German soccer national team.
Oh yeah, the World Cup, yeah, huh? World
Cup. Everybody knows that.
Imagine.
Yeah.
They don't have very good or they have very good players, but they don't have star like Cristiano
Ronaldo.
Or Neymar.
It's a good teamwork. Teamwork. Yeah.
Yep. Yeah.
A German discipline, German teamwork. They are like machine. Mm. Maybe it is the German mentality.
Yep.
They are really very good. Imagine the best cars, companies. Auto companies, Mercedes, BMW, Audi, and Volkswagen, or maybe the after Opel.
Anybody wants to come?
Every German company.
Yeah.
No, thank you.
Yeah, very good discipline.
Yep.
Iran also did very well, actually, though. The World Cup is just Argentina.
It was a good coach that they had.
Yeah.
Helped them to be in a better position compared to like a previous year.
Yeah, they just had a really tough opponent and they only lost a little bit.
Yeah, the group that they were, it was a tough group.
Yeah, so tough. Just by a little bit only, you know, just that one goal, I think it was.
But like nowadays, you can't just rely on luck. Like
of
you
course.
Have to be like a prepare.
Yeah.
Well prepared.